What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, BRWNSKINXTDOOR, KT, back with a video. Today, I'm reacting to Rema-Iron Man, in which someone had commented down below that they wanted me to react to it. So, enough with your chat. Let's hop into this video. Oh, sorry, y'all. The reason I'm laughing, because my mind was in the gutter. Oh, man. See? Oh, man. Sorry, I had a dirty mind. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry. Baby Rema, look how young he looks, even though we're around the same age. But he looks so, looks like no more than what, 17, 16 in this video. Oh my God. Sounds the same. Nothing has changed really, except for he looks older now. But that's crazy. I like those pants. I really like those pants. I thought about getting some pants like that, but they were gonna be pink and white or something like that. Y'all hear that? That's perfect. That harmony? That's, bro. Yeah, that sets the tone. Well, for your reaction to end my video, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction, my overall thought of the song and the video. I didn't really expect this video to be like that for the title of the song, but I guess the meaning of the song ties in with the video. And Rema, I like the fact that he showcases what he's able to do with his voice. That's a plus, because a lot of people, a lot of these artists in America, I don't know how it is in Africa, I'm just gonna speak on my country, a lot of people are monotone and they only have this one tone, they all sing this one tone and they don't really change up their voice or they don't do anything to bring out their voice. Rema knows how to do that. His voice is literally an instrument. Well, singing is technically your a vocal instrument, but I like the fact that he could make his voice do different things. It's crazy. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what other videos you want me to react to, and love over hate, and peace.